Miller, weighing in at 525 pounds, fighting Al Corona, weighing 155. Now has him in the corner. A little stumbly.